As you approached the car, and again, by the car, we're referring to, let me not assume, did the gentleman take you to the Pontiac Sunfire, the car your daughter drove?
Yes.
As you approached the vehicle, did you smell anything?
Within somewhere probably close to about a 3-foot area of the passenger side of the car, I did smell a pretty strong odor.
What thought did that odor place into your mind?
I was very concerned about the odor. I had smelled something like that some years prior, and I was concerned.
What thought went through your mind?
That particular smell, whenever you smell it, it's something you never forget. It's a very distinct odor.
But what was there a concern that came into your mind as you smelled that odor? Maybe I should be more specific.
My mind did race somewhat to the point as I was, because I hadn't seen my daughter or my granddaughter for some time. I did worry that I did worry about for my daughter or my granddaughter, or both at the same time.
Did you have a thought that they might be in the trunk or in the car, dead?
I was hoping that wasn't the case. I was hoping that everything was okay. I didn't want to believe what I was smelling to a point. I was trying to not think too much ahead of myself.
The odor that you were testifying a moment ago that this reminded you of from your past, was that the odor of a human corpse?
Yes.